हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ यू ऑल हैव बीन। आई एम श्योर दैट यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। बच्चों, इवन आई एम ग्रेट। सो टुडेज टॉपिक, यू नो, आई नो स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो, एमिड दिस लॉकडाउन समवेयर यू नो यू फील कि यार बस बहुत हो गया, नाउ वी डोंट वांट टू स्टडी। सो हियर आई एम गेटिंग यू अ वेरी नाइस स्टोरी। बच्चों, दिस स्टोरी इज अबाउट मिसेस सोनल कालरा, द IAS ऑफिसर। यू माइट हैव हर्ड अबाउट her, there are many students who have shared her profile with me. So I did a research on her. I also called at her office number, but unfortunately I could not talk to her. So dear students, Sonal Kalra, she is an IAS officer. You can search on my library. I believe 1 year ago I had posted a video that, you know, if you're doing CS, you can also do IAS, because I find CS course has as much as, you know, difficulty level, which is equivalent to the UPSC exam. Like, you know, the same kind of effort, the amount of effort that you do to pursue CS course, if you decide that, you know, I have to pursue IAS or UPSC, but you won't have to, you know, do something extra. Like, sir, I'm doing CS course. How much you study? Sir, I study for 13 hours a day. Definitely, that's really great. Do you watch movies? Do you attend your family weddings? Do you roam? Do you have some bad habits? Your answer would be no, sir. No, sir, I am doing CS. I don't do all these things. I bloody sit for 13 hours study. So, bhaiya, when you want to do UPSC, if I ask, can you study for 13 hours? Can you avoid family weddings and all? What your answer will be? Of course, your answer will be yes. So, if you have the age factor favoring you, like your age is 23, 24, you're done with CS. Yeah, you are yet a student and you're doing the CS course. Make sure that, you know, after you are done with CSC, if you want to prepare for UPSC, the first thing is that you have to complete your CS. Sonal Kalra, she did her CS, then she did her LLB, and I believe then she decided, or she did LLB or UPSC together. There was some after when she was in third year, then she decided, I believe she was doing BCom third year, and then she decided that she has to pursue UPSC. Then she spoke to her father. Her father told, no, you don't do CS, is great course, you will have a nice life. Then she told, no, sir, no, papa, I want that power, you know, of government officer. And then she decided. Then I believe she pursued LLB, and side by side, she did UPSC. However, we all know LLB requires how much effort once you are done with CS. So anyway, she did, and I believe in the first attempt, she did not get good ranking. And in the second attempt, she got AIR 13. So, dear students, if you have age favoring you, like you are in 20, 21, 23, you're done with your graduation, but please do CS first. Because why I'm insisting you to do CS first? There are many students, you know, if you get a chance to visit Delhi or you live in Delhi, there are many autowalas, there are many, you know, waiters who came to Delhi for pursuing UPSC, but unfortunately they could not make it to UPSC, the age passed, and you know, they did not have anything on their side, you know. So for their living, in spite of being so much talented, they are doing these kind of work for earning their living. So my request to all of you is, Sonal Kalra also did this. She first completed her CS, she did her LLB, and then, you know, she was preparing for UPSC. So, like, if she was not able to be selected in UPSC, she could have started to, you know, she could have started to work as a company secretary. Her future was very much secured. Had she been doing the task or job of company secretary, she would have made a lot of progress considering the efforts that she has put in, and she has cleared her UPSC. So, bachcho, you all have a chance. Now, please don't look at me, sir, you are preaching about doing CS plus UPSC. Why you did not do? I had passion for earning money. So now I regret. I should have done that, because I believe, you know, when I had put 14, 15 hours for studying regularly for CS, had I done the same for UPSC, I would have cleared. But at that time, you know, there was no one to guide. And just we had one motto, you know, complete CS, start earning, which also worked, which also clicked, this idea clicked. But yes, somewhere we lack the power that government officer bears. So my request, my sincere request to all of you is, like, if you have the age factor on your side, do CS. If your family, if you're financially strong enough, go with UPSC. Try at least for 2 3 years, do the best coaching. You already have the habit of studying, and you see how you make progress, bacho. Thank you so much. God bless.